Guys, welcome to e-learning skills, and in today's video I'm going to show you how you can create a cinematic background effect using PowerPoint. So as you can see, there's a video that is running in the background. So how can you do like this? I'm going to show you, and as you can see, if I click like that, it opens the video. So for example, this is a city of Tokyo. I've just used this an image as an example. I do not mean this is Tokyo, but I've just used this as an example. So let us start from the scratch and we see how can we do this using PowerPoint. So watch this video until the end and let us understand. So I'm going to put my new slide here. And the first thing that we are going to start, we are going to draw a rectangular tool that will cover the all of the slide that way. So after that, we are going to put shape fill. I'm going to put black or dark color. Shape outline, I'm going to remove it as I say no outline. The next thing, we need to put a text box with our name there. So I'm going to use the word Tokyo. So I'm going to put color white, going to bring it at the center and enlarge it so that it may be as big. I'm going to put up to 239. And then the next thing that I'm going to do here, I'm going to use Arial Black. Arial Black as the font and bring it at the center. So we need to ensure everything is at the center. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to click on it. I'm going to go to arrange, align center, arrange, align middle. So to make sure everything is perfectly, and then next we are going to click on our rectangular tool, hold shift button, click on the Tokyo, and then go to shape format, merge shape, and then click subtract. So when you're using PowerPoint 2010 or less than PowerPoint 2016, you will not see some of these features. So I recommend you to use PowerPoint 2016 and above. I am using PowerPoint 2019 for better result. So the next thing that we are going to do, we are going to insert our video, and this is simple. You just need to go to insert and then you go to video, and then my video is on this device. I'm going to use one of the videos that I've downloaded from pixel.com. So Pixel is a free site where you can download your videos. I will leave the links and the description of the owners of this video in the description below. So I'm going to use this video and I'm going to click insert. So as you can see, I've inserted my video, but as you can see, my video is not consistent with the background. So you need to ensure everything is equal. So I will enlarge it until it fits the background. Also, I will enlarge here until it fits the background. So the next thing that we are going to do, we are going to put effects in this video, our video. And how do we do that? Click on the video, go to playback, and then here we are going to loop it until it is stopped. So which means it is going, when we are going to go into the slideshow, it will continue repeating to play until we go to the next slide, and then we need it to start automatically. And then the next thing, click on the video, right click, and then say send to back. So that is it. When you see the this is how it is. So the next thing that we need to add here, we need to add animation effect. So how do we add this animation effect here? This is pretty simple. So I'm going to show you. So what you need to do, click on your rectangular tool, go to animation. We are going to use grow shrink animation. So grow shrink animation like that. And in effect option, I'm going to put it the size that it is going to grow. I'm going to put it 5,000. So 5,000. It is going to grow very large, big 5,000 like that. So the next thing we are going to do, we are going to add animation. So do not click in any of this animation, because when you click, it will disable the grow shrink animation. So you need to click add animation. Just need to click add animation, and in the exit we are going to use fade animation like that, and then this will be with previous, and we are going to add 0.15 duration of 1.5. so when you take a look about this, so this is how it appears, and then on a click it comes like that. So this is how you can use to make your presentation, your PowerPoint, very beautiful and very attractive to your users. For example, showing different kinds of cities, different kinds of places, and what with their names, and when you click it appears like this and you explain about them. So please don't forget to like this video. Please also subscribe to this channel so that you do not miss the updates of e-learning skills. So see you until next time. Thank you so much.